edges, and it might accelerate through the surface, which is what we don't want. And if you don't actually maximize your underwater suspension, that means you can really utilize that really high speed that you generate off the board.
So the goal is for us